In breaking news, I'm reporting to you live from Washington, D.C. Today, November 11, 1865, President Andrew Johnson has signed a bill awarding Mary Edwards Walker a Congressional Medal of Honor for her meritorious services during the Civil War. Mary Edwards Walker was born on November 26, 1832 in Oswego, New York, originally a school teacher till she decided to attend Syracuse Medical School. She graduated in 1855 at the age of 21 and opened a failed medical practice with her husband. When the outbreak of the Civil War began, she attempted to join the Union Army but was denied. Instead, she decided to volunteer as a nurse. During her term as a volunteer, she met many wives and family members of the soldiers who were going through many struggles. For this reason, she founded the Women's Relief Association in order to help the soldiers' families. In 1864, she was finally commissioned into the military and was the first woman doctor to service any Army Medical Corps. During this time, she was taken as a prisoner of war, making her the first American woman to be a prisoner of war. She spent 4 months at a war camp in Richmond until her and 24 other Union doctors were exchanged for 17 Confederate surgeons. And today, after all of her hardships and sacrifices, President Johnson has awarded this extraordinary woman a Medal of Honor. Mary Edwards Walker is a doctor, abolitionist, feminist, and even an alleged spy. But above all, she is a hero to all Americans and especially to all American women.